That one's gonna be real quick because it's really freaking simple. First of all, I want you to search the web for free ink drop mats. Now, I've already done the research for you. All you wanna do is go to the description of this video. There are a couple of links where you can download free ink drop mats. And all you wanna do then is just import them into your media pool, just like so. Then what you wanna do is drag your video clip onto video layer number 2. Then drag your ink drop onto video layer number 1, just like so. Then what you wanna do is go to the ink drop and go to the composite mode under inspector. Change the composite mode to alpha. Now change the composite mode from your video clip to screen. And that's pretty much it. This is how it looks. And right now you'll notice one thing. The mat just disappears completely. So what I would do is in here, I would start like scaling this up, set a keyframe on zoom, and then move a little bit towards the end to where the mat is completely unfolded, just like so, and then zoom in until you don't see any of the mat. Alright, that's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If so, please consider leaving a like and a comment. That would mean a ton to me. But anyways, hope you're having a great day. See you in the next one. Bye.